Goodbye for those friends.
Hey boys, I will be right back. Hey,
Time
what's up, man? I don't see anything about you. I will do something, man. They come. Be back. Give me like 30 minutes. I think he deleted it, man, but I don't know.
she was after the code, so I hope he had a second thought.
Never know, man. I can be crazy. Of course.
Now, why you put code now so that you could think and twice?
Oh dear, I can't guess.
I think about it talking to them. I said, especially when you are the one in control, are you the owner, are you the offer? You didn't do any
True.
of your team, come off of there. Yes, sir. Why don't we say, proceed the owner for you? We don't invest money, man. Like, you go invest money.
All right, we got two people in. Want to dive into some season games, guys. Let me send this to some people real quick. One second. I guess kind of needs this help. Okay. And one more person. Wagwan. Yeah, my biggest fan. You're always tuning in, man. What's going on? Hope you're doing well, bro. All right. I think we got some people in. You got like four or five in for now. So, anyways, I'm just going to talk about formation I'm going to use. Going to talk about what formation I'm going to use. So people kind of need some help defensively and stuff like that, right? Really, The game is the meta in the game is a lot of true balls, a lot of fast pace crap, all that stuff, right? So in this game, you can play a series of different formation, right? And it really just depends on how you want to defend, you know. And I hope this helps and this bodes you well. So we're going to try to, you know, I think for me personally, defense is the most important in any given thing. And as you guys can see, we have a really good record, 83-7-3. And I do believe we should have only one loss. But because I think I had disconnect like once or twice due to poor connection or something like that at the time. But whatever the case may be, we're going to dive into some games and we're going to try to grind some games out. And I'm just going to show you guys how to defend. I'm not going to focus too much on attacking, you know. But so let's play a match and just watch, man. Watch and take some notes. Just see what I do, replicate what I do. I don't think what I do is special, man. It's just common sense. And and it's just common sense. And also, that's funny. Who made that comment? Luby, what's up, man? How are you doing, bro? Correct. So basically, right, we're going to roll with the 4-2-3-1 formation today, okay? And I do believe that's a standard formation for this game. 4-2-3-1, and I go with my team PSG because that's what I'm used to. That's what I like. That's what I like to use. For 4-2-3-1, the instructions are very simple again. And now the game, there's patches all over the game a lot. You know, it makes the game different from 2 months ago. The game is different from 2 months ago. The game is different from 3 months ago. So you want to always, you know, adjust to the gameplay. The game was faster a few months ago. Now it's a lot slower, right? So you want to make sure that you're getting caught up with the current meta, okay? So basically, you know, we're gonna have Mbappe on, you know, getting behind, okay? Getting behind, that's it. We don't touch anything. You don't want to overcomplicate your instructions because you want the players to have their own say when it comes to, you know, in game what they do. Do you get? So we're gonna have him getting behind, basically getting behind the strikers, right? And then we're going to have Neymar on getting the box for crosses. We're gonna have Draxler getting the box, all three of them, and that's pretty much it. Based on their work rate, you can do comeback on defense, but we're going to have them on getting the box across this. See, if I cross from here to, you know, to the box, Di Maria and Neymar are in the box waiting for it. And also, you know, vice versa the other way, okay? So we're going to have one of our CDMs cut passing lanes, okay? Stay back while attacking and cover center. And then we're going to have Verratti cut passing lanes. We're going to have him. You can have two of them on stay back while attacking if you want to. But I like to have one of my CM go forward a little bit, you know, to help support the front four. Do you get? And then cover center as well, okay? And then I like to have my fullback to stay back. We're gonna do overlap on this one. And I don't suggest you do overlap, you know, if you're not really a great defender, but you know, just so they can go up a little bit and help, you know, give you some width on the sides. Do you get? So on overlap, okay? But stay back at attacking is very crucial. So I think for you guys that are still learning how to defend, just leave it on balance. Don't put overlap, okay? Just leave it on mixed attack, okay? Anyways, so anyways, I'll be able to watch this again, right? Yes, you'll be able to. If you can't get on it right now, Lomi, you'll be able to. So I'm about to play some games. So anyways, the tactics are balance, or so for this one, we're gonna do long ball, and I think long ball is gonna help a lot of people that are not very good yet defending. So me, I play balance normally, right? Balance by somebody, right? But you can try long ball as well. It's really good. So we're gonna play 5-4, okay? Defensive and so is 5-4. All right, and then our width is gonna be 5 as well too. You can increase it if you want to play wide, but then keep in mind that you're two, you know, before your guys come close together, somebody might play true ball. So I think the sweet spot is 5. Okay, plays in the box. We're just gonna leave that here because that doesn't really matter that much in this game. Or you can put 5 if you want to, but I like to leave it at 4. But you know, but for this game, we're gonna put 5 for you guys, okay? So this is what I recommend. I think 4 is not too deep down where your line is on the way back, and four is not too up. So I think it's just right on the sweet spot. So I think you guys should play 5-4, personally speaking. So another formation we're going to do again is with the, so in game, obviously, if something is going on, you want to, let's say you're losing, you know, you want to be able to attack. A formation I like to use personally is people use, I see people using the 4-4-2, but me personally, I cannot use the 4-4-2 because of, you know, I like to build up and I like to control my game. Okay, so what I like to play is I like to play 4-2-2 because I love the cam position a lot. So you know, whatever floats your boat, use it. You can use the same instructions on a 4-4-2, but I prefer 4-2-2-2 personally. Okay, so we're gonna add that to this side of things, right? We're gonna add that to our ultra attacking formation. We're gonna put that there. Okay, oh, right there. The tactics are going to be 5-4 as well. Okay, don't make it too complicated. You want to keep it as simple as possible. Okay, 5-4, and then we're gonna make it 5 as well. And then we're gonna bring this down to like 4. And we're gonna bring that to 4. You know, free kicks. You don't want a lot of players in there, so you don't get counter. Corners, the same thing. Players in the box. You want to keep it at 4 minimum. You don't want to keep it too much or too less. And then you know, obviously, our offensive width is 5. So that's gonna be 5 and 4. And then our instructions are gonna be simple. Okay, we're gonna do getting behind. Okay. We're going to get in behind. So we can play some true balls, right? And then we're going to do this. We're going to do get in the box, right? The same thing as the 4-2-3-1, get in the box. Okay. So them to get in the box. So this guy, he's going to be my defensive CDM. Okay. He's going to be the one that that stays back while Verratti goes up a little bit to help. Okay. And then we're going to have Florenzi on stay back attacking. And like I said, you can put overlap if you want to. You can also not, but for this purpose, I am going to as well. Okay, so, and then I think that's pretty much the instructions. And then we can just move our players and stuff like that. You know, we can put Mbappe here, put Draxler in the wings, and we can put Di Maria there. And I think we should be good. So let's dive into some games, guys. Okay, and now, one thing you guys should also understand is you have to learn one or two things in this game. You have to learn the R3 switching. I think that's the most important thing when it comes to defending. Do you guys want me to show you my setup, my settings, my controller? Let me show you my settings, my controller before I dive into a game. Okay. My controller settings are this. So obviously have that time finishing. You want to turn it off. You always want to turn time finishing off. Okay. Have it turned off. There's no reason you should have time finishing turned on at all. Because what happens is, let's say there's a loose ball and you're trying to spam your shooting button, right? If you mistime it, the ball goes up, it goes away. Do you get? So we're going to have next player switch indicator off, pass block on, or whatever. So you know, the AI can help you block balls. Auto switching air balls and loose ball, very crucial. So you're having air balls and loose ball. Auto switching move assistance, put it on none. Jockey assisted. Auto flare pass on. You can, for me personally, I don't use the agile dribbling. I don't like it per se, but you can have it on or off, so it doesn't really matter. It's up to you. The one where the ball is so close to your feet, to the R1 or the R2, something like that. Yeah, so for me, I don't like it on, so that's just my own personal opinion. It's your preference. And everything here is assisted. And then across this, you want to put it on semi. Okay, so you can power it however you want to power it to. And analog sprint, I have it turned off because I like to control the speed of my players by myself. Okay, and then that's pretty much my tactics. That's pretty much my settings. And you know, tactical defending, obviously, if he's legacy, that's fine, but try to improve your defending and start using tactical, because in the future FIFA is going to be tactical and then legacy is going to be, you know, thing of the past. So they're slowly moving to that aspect, and I use classic controls. That's what I've always been used to. It doesn't matter what you use. So let's dive into some games of season, and I'm going to show you how I defend, okay? How I cut my pass lanes, what I do, why I do it. I'm going to explain it as we go. So let's do this. Let's dive into some games. Let's start with the 4-2-3-1, right? Let's start with 4-2-3-1. We're going to start with 4-2-3-1. Yep. Okay. Search. Yes. All right, we found a game. Okay, we found a game. And, you know, anyways, so we found a game. we're going to ask the game. The thing is, so now one of the things you need to understand in the game is when a game starts, you want to read the game. You want to see what's going on. You want to read the game. You want to read your opponent's style. You want to see how good your opponent is and stuff like that. So now we're gonna watch our opponent just mistakes fast, right? So that's an indication of that. Okay, is it good? We don't know. My TV group, we don't know. He gets. So we have a good MS, so which is fine. Yeah, right? Thanks, Derek. Right, okay, so now we're going to beat up. Right? Take our time. Take your time, man. Just take your time. There's no reason for you to rush anything. Do you get? There's no reason for you to rush anything. Take your time. You're always going to get your chance to score a goal. You know? Look at that. Look at that trouble. Look at that trouble. See that right there? That's a goal. Ooh, he missed it. You had a name I choked out there. Okay. I'm going to try to score that one again.
Crossing possibilities. Di Maria. Now Neymar. Can he put them in front?
So our opponent is not a bad defender, right? So now we are winning again, right? So we know he's not a bad defender. So you see how I step there, right? And I get the ball again. I'll calm down. It's okay. And I'll calm down. We're going to get our chance, okay? We're going to get the W for sure. We're going to beat him for sure. That's a fact, right? We're going to beat him because we're controlling the game. You see, he hasn't really played in anything yet. Well,
what can you say about this lad that hasn't already been said? I'm going to
open some, space. There you go. So basically what I did there was I'm watching Sergio Ramos. As Sergio Ramos stepped, right, I turned around and I was just buying time. But one of the key things is defending. Do you see that ball that he played that he was trying to attack? As I cut that lane, that was it. You know, so now see, watch again. We're gonna jockey. We're gonna watch that run, right? We got the ball. Right? We're gonna step. So one thing I'm doing is I'm using my CDMs as my defenders. When he gets the ball, I'll show you. Okay. Alright. So we know you are better than him because we read him. So now that's not always going to be the case. There's somebody that's just going to be better than you. Do you get? So if these guys are better than you, what you just do is you take your time because you can still beat them. You're only playing them once. Do you understand? So steal that game. Just watch how we're going to beat up. We're going to take our time. See, we're not rushing because the thing is the best form of defense is also offense. Do you get? So if you're playing good offense, right? Neymar. Once your opponent gets the ball, right, they're going to be frustrated. Now watch that pass. You see that right there? Yeah. A real opening now. It's about moving the ball. It's about moving the ball, taking your time. Look at that Mbappe running. That's why I said, just have Mbappe getting behind. Once you have Mbappe getting behind, right, when that happens is, you know, he uses his natural stats or abilities to move around at will. Do you get? Okay, now watch again, right? Now watch how I'm going to defend. You see that? I'm blocking that. Look at Danilo. Look at Danilo right here. You see that? I'm jockeying. I'm going to cover that. And see, I did not do anything. Neymar's work rate of high medium. He was the one that pretty much went there by himself. You get? Take our time. Recycle the ball. That's how you play defense. Make the guy frustrated. Do you get? Take your time. That's still defending if you're playing offensive football. Take your time, no rush. Now let the place open. Now watch Mbappe's run. Let it open.
Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position?
Take our time, no problem. We see the lane, but we're going to wait for a better clear-cut chances, okay? That's what we're going to wait for. We're going to take our time, no problem. Take your time. What he's doing is finding offside trap. It's no problem, we take our time. It's all good.
We got time, baby. Share possession. It's important to have
wait.
Strong, dominant players.
Hope
in
that's
your
not offside,
though.
Oh, that's offside. Okay. That's a wrong pass by us. But no problem, we move, right? So now watch. And one thing you can also do, guys, is you can also do drop back, right? Back. You can strike a drop back. You see that? Just so that when you're playing offensive football, your striker can drop back to help you out a little bit, you know, to tuck in the middle. So now watch. Look at that pass right there. Look at that. See, that was my fault. Actually, I should have scored. I didn't know I didn't score that. That's my bad, guys. Yes, you'll be able to watch this again, fam. You'll be able to watch this again. So now watch my R3 switching. Watch my R3 switching. Right? Okay, he's not gonna score this game. Oh, he scored it. That was a good goal. He didn't expect that. He scored it. So guys, I did something wrong there. I messed up there, right? You see what I did with Kipembe? I kind of guessed wrongly. Let me pause the game and explain that. I kind of guessed wrongly a little bit. Like, that kind of goal, as the boy is coming, right? What I'm supposed to do is I committed and I made a very rookie mistake that I would normally not make. So what you are supposed to do there is, as you give that ball to Benzema, you are supposed to just stand your ground in front of the player. Give him a little cushion, but I was too aggressive. There's times to be aggressive. There's times also not to be aggressive. I was too aggressive there, and that's kind of wrong. So what you do is you step back. You pick your battles during the game. You step back a little bit and watch and just wait to see what the guy want to do. As the guy had made that fake shot to shoot the ball, now then I supposed to tackle the ball. Do you understand? Okay, so let's move. Kimpembe. Took our time to beat up there.
Draxler now.
Took our time to beat up there.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. High
set. That's time to be aggressive. That's time to be aggressive.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Offside, tight one.
Okay, so we take our time, right? Let's take our time. No rush. No rush. We are winning, right?
Danilo Pereira.
If someone is winning, if you are winning the game, just control the game, man.
Kimpembe.
That's why you never go down. Because if they're the ones winning, or you there basically, right? You're going to be fighting a battle of you trying to come back and stuff like that, which is not good. Do you get? I'm gonna watch that
pass. Benzema seducing with his passing.
Okay. So another thing also is to move your keeper, you know, guess where he's going to shoot it to. And to move your keeper is simply the R3. Take your time, no rush, take your time, don't be scared. Take your time, composure. Ooh, I think that's offside.
Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline.
Well, that is not offside. Oh, when is that? Okay.
Well, I have to say, 6 out of 10 for Real Madrid in this first half. They've been the nearly team. It's close, but they just need to be a bit more aggressive in midfield. Get the ball into wide areas. Get the ball in the box. Stretch the opposition.
Is this the moment? And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Now, I don't expect people to know how to do those moves or understand the gameplay like that, you know. You see that what I did there? I use my CDM to cover. And also, guys, I'm R3 switching like crazy. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm R3 switching to the right guys, the people the boys going to go to. Yes, that's something everybody needs to learn. If you don't know how to do that, what I suggest you do is go to regular, just go to regular kickoff mode. Play with computer and just learn how to switch with your R3 system. That's how I learned it. It took me like literally an hour to learn. You get so not even more. So just go to kickoff mode. Go to a game. Okay, now let me show you something too. Go to a game and then fix it. One thing I want to show that's very, very, very important is this. You know you are playing bad. Okay, you know you are playing bad. You need to keep watch of your passing accuracies. Very, very, very important. Look at my guy's passing accuracy. He's 83%. My own is 93%. I have 5 shots, 4 on target, 77 possession. This is complete domination. Do you get? And I'm not saying that you should have 70% or 55% of those, but have a good percentage of the ball where you are giving yourself ample amount of attack percentage. Do you get? Your passing needs to be spot on. If your passing is below 90, you're not playing well. So at halftime, regroup and, you know, figure things out and stuff like that.
So underway once again.
So what we are using now, we're using 4-3-3.
So that's only with, you know, with the calm and striker.
This is, to me, in my opinion, this is the best defensive formation in the game. Okay, because I have two CDMs that, you know, there are true CDMs and stuff. So another formation I'm going to use, I'm going to switch now to the 4. I'm going to switch to the 4-2-2. Okay, now I'm going to have two strikers. I'm going to have Neymar closer to Mbappe. Okay, see, he's trying to defend me, but I'm taking my time to really frustrate him. He got the ball. So now watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to switch to Neymar, right? I'm going to run back a little bit, and then I'm going to switch to one of my CDMs, right? Which is Verratti, in this instance, right?
And I'm going to step.
So there you go. You see, because everybody's in the same, in the right position, right? That's why they're able to get that ball. Alright. I don't know if you guys kind of understand what I'm saying right now. I'm going to take my time. I'm gonna take my time. Just watch my switching to the players I switch to. Okay? I know it might be difficult. Oh, that's a bad pass by me. I know it might be difficult, but just watch. Just watch. So now, right now, right, I'm switched to Verratti. Okay, now I'm gonna cut the passing lanes, right? And if I switch to Verratti, I'm gonna switch to my fullback. Okay, that's offside. That is offside. So the thing is, you want to clog the space you see. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. Clog the spaces you see. If you see any space, clog it. Like, put a player there so he doesn't pass. Because the thing is, the game is a game of space. We are all looking for space to play the ball to. Do you get? Now, I mean, I'm looking for space now. You see it? I'm looking for space. I don't see any. I'm going to recycle the ball. And I'm going to wait for somebody to show up for me. Di Maria has shown up for me. Right?
Di Maria.
Right? He's shown up for me. Right? No fake shot. No stop. I'm looking for more spaces. I'm looking for spaces. So I'm looking for. That's how to defend as well too. That's how to really defend as well too.
Wonderful challenge. You want to look for spaces and you want to,
right there. Give it to him. Verratti.
Danilo Pereira.
There you go.
Verratti.
Oh, yeah, right there.
And the advantage right there, is with PSG. Can't sit back.
Good.
What a vital intervention.
We try there.
Slipshod passing.
Now we've got to see Danilo again. Our CDM.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
We're going to cut that line. We're going to cut that line. Now we're going to cut that line. We're going to shoot to Benzema. You see that? Right there.
Oh, good vision. He just needs to keep a cool head.
That's our fault. So what happened is... Let me tell you the mistake I made again. So a mistake I made was... I switched to Florenzi, right? But what I was supposed to do was... I missed Hazard. Maybe I'm rusty, I don't know. I missed Hazard. So I was supposed to commit a little bit to act like I want to step in and collect the ball from Benzema, right? But at the same time, why gambling, you know, that okay, I'm going to get the ball from him, but not really getting the ball from him. Kind of like, you know, step in, step out. Do you get? That's what I was trying to do. So I made a mistake there, okay? And I'll rectify that.
Life in this match.
So when you're going to switch, just, you know, switch in the sense of, like, not overcommitting and at the same time give it some, you know, use some leeway to recover as well, too.
Well, like, didn't do that. To knock it around inside their own half.
Sometimes maybe it's a little bit hard because, you know, sometimes I'm giving instructions and I'm kind of playing at the same time. So it's a little bit hard to focus. But we move, you know, We get it done. So you see how I switched to this guy already? See, I switch to this guy already to cover, and then I'm going to switch to this guy already. I'm going to cover there.
And return to Hazard.
So now what he's doing is that he's using attacking fullbacks.
Course. Ramos.
Oh, he's using an extra striker as well, too.
Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back. Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way off target. Danilo Pereira.
He's pressing me. So when someone is pressing like this, you take your time. Right? You take your time.
Benzema. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Because the game is a foolish game.
This could square the game.
Please, you can take your time. Don't buy to those fakes. Don't buy to these dirty fakes.
Bring the keeper out a little bit. Substitution for Real Madrid. Well, they couldn't take advantage chance.
Yes.
Hazard.
Keep our time.
Neymar. Now can they counter clinically?
Oh my gosh, it was only him. I didn't even see that. I thought it was there's another defender there. That was a goal.
Casemiro. Course.
You see that? We took our time.
Course couldn't keep it.
He's pressing us.
Casemiro.
I take our time.
Good idea, that particular move, composure. But not to be.
Composure.
Well, they no longer have the ball.
The game is just so crazy. Composure. Good time, no problem, just relax.
Top class defending. And now here's Eden Hazard. Benzema. Can he get them level?
that was good
intervention
right there.
Just then amid really impending danger.
So everybody's winning.
Could be a chance to break
here.
Can they take advantage of the situation? Federico Valverde. Valverde.
He's slot tackling those. Now watch, watch, watch. There we go.
Mbappe. Ball lost by PSG.
Well, time is running out for Real Madrid here, Derek. The fans are urging the team forward to attack. Surely they will get another chance or two before the final whistle.
Right? Being composed. And
possession given away.
Composure is key to defending. So the thing is, he's pressuring me, right? Just play the ball out. It's okay, just play the ball out. You get the ball.
They have to give it a go with time not on their side. Hazard.
Look at the ball. You see how I'm roughing him up?
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
She's using the net, I
think. Of course. Vinicius Jr. Now with Benzema. Stopped there by Marquinhos. Time is not on the side.
So pretty much just stopping on, just stepping on him. I guess you guys see what I'm doing right there, right? The thing is when the game is against you, right? Which is going to happen a lot of the time, right? You can't really get out, you can't really do much. You just defend. But you do see that? So it's all anyway, about like me just having composure and not and reading the game. I don't know if you guys kind of saw how the team was under pressure, massive pressure, right? But it's just really towards you just taking your time. And Alpena wasn't really a bad player like that. If you see what happened is he played better. Now look, his passing percentage went up to 87% from 83. You get ours went down to 1%. So we didn't particularly play well. We didn't take more chances and stuff like that. We didn't score more goals when we were supposed to. But you know, I was joking around and playing around and stuff. But my point is this, right? Look at your match fact. It is very, very important. You want to use that to improve. Our opponent had more possession on the ball because he had 23%. Now he's went up to 32%. Those key facts matters a lot from the first half to the second half. That's the only reason he was able to slightly come back a little bit. Okay, so we're going to play one or two more games. Excuse me. So, but I hope you guys kind of get the point, get the drift of things or whatnot. And also, you know, also remember I switched to two striker formation as well too. Another thing I forgot to also tell you guys, I'm going to show you guys as this game starts, is you want to be able to tell what formation your opponent is playing. That's how you play them based on the formation that they're playing. So sometimes what I do is when the game starts, I press start. I go and see the formation they're using. You know, that's for people that are still learning the game, you can do that. For me personally, I go there, but sometimes, a lot of times I don't actually, because I know in-game the sequence they're playing. It can be a 4-4-2 sequence of flat or defending. It can be a 4-2-3-1 wide or narrow, depending on the areas or, you know, where the players are in the pitch. So if you've played this game for a minute, for a while, you kind of start getting an idea of what formation people use and stuff, okay? So hope we get a team with a guy, we play our opponent that's in a close area. So we're gonna find the game, we're gonna search again. Let's get one or two more games in for you guys. And I hope this is helping people. I hope it's helping you guys to kind of see why I'm doing it. I'm using my CDMs to kind of cover the spaces. Alex New 17. Okay. I'm using my Verratti and Pereira. This guy that you're seeing the screen. I'm using them to clog the middle, to cover the spaces, to cut the passing lanes manually by myself. And I'm doing that with the help of the R3 switching to switch those players. So if my opponent is looking for space, I go and cover that space quickly. That is really the main aim of R3 switching. And that's really the way to defend. There's no other ways to really say it. So if you don't know how to, learn that. And I promise you, your game is going to transcend.
Hello,
game
and welcome really to the Etihad Stadium.
So I'm not going to stay much for the first 20 minutes, just so I can kind of show you guys. But the first thing I'm going to pause the game. So they're putting this play in a 4-3-3 variation, right? So with this kind of formation, you want to go through the sides. Do you get? you want to go through the sides. You don't want to, if you don't go through the sides, it's hard for you to go through the middle with 4-2-3-1 because the middle is clogged, right? So we're going to play 4-2-2-2, okay, in this one, all right? That's what we're going to play. Depending on how our opponent is playing this formation, do you get? So so let the game start, and we will go from there. So we're going to start this game with 4-4-2-2-2, okay? 4-2-2 to attack. And if you're just joining the chat, the channel, on earlier in this video, there's instructions and the gameplay and everything like that. So,
thanks, Derek. Well, I think we're in for a real treat here
today. So we're starting with 4-2-2-2 because our opponent is playing with the 4. They will surely put on a
real show for us today and get that point they need for the title.
4-3-3 defensive formation. Okay, so we're going to go through the side. We're going to attack through the side.
Right. For Manchester City, Ederson starts in goal. João Cancelo starts. And in with a real chance.
Courageous
goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
I'll be playing this game for a minute, guys. So, be right. Oh, that was a free goal. Take your time, man. It's okay. Take your time. He's defending well. You don't need to just rush and because you see a goal.
Neymar. It's there for him. He knew he had to make the tackle.
So you need
to
back there. Alright. He knows in the back there because he's defending, alright?
Well, that easy one to cut out, really.
Remember, like I said, take your time. Don't rush like I just did. Okay.
Silva. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
They're playing 4-2-2.
City get the corner.
Bring keeper out a little bit, just a little bit.
Put in by De Bruyne.
Why did he not switch me to?
Nodded straight down the throat guy, of the goalkeeper.
Take your time, right, take your time, take your time.
The only way you can score there
take
goes either side, okay, of the keeper.
We're going to be patient with this one.
Verratti.
Okay. Alright, take your time. Verratti, take your time, geez.
Draxler.
Alright. Take your time, take your time. No rush. Take your time. It's okay.
Danilo Pereira.
You can go back if you have to. That's all.
And PSG pushing forward with options available.
We're trying to keep the game very, very less complicated as much as possible. Alright. There it is right there. Yeah. Big shot. Ooh, good tackle.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. It's a short one. Well, they have the ball once more.
Ooh.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
All right, you see how I'm covering with Danilo Pereira, right? I just watched. You see I'm tracking that. And I'm stepping up as well too, right? I'm going to follow him. I'm going to cover that again. And I'm going to use that to cover that lane to Aguero. Okay? It's cover that lane to Aguero.
Sterling has it.
Come on, let's step up now.
Aguero.
Watch, watch.
That's a lovely ball. Oh, in with a chance.
There you go. Okay. You see how I'm defending very well. How I'm using everybody to cover the spaces. If they're going to pass a certain place, I love that place really quick.
And now the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. Able to close down the shot.
Oh, that's good, this guy.
De Bruyne.
Here's Bernardo Silva. Jockey. Nice. He resets. That's
Aguero.
Good. That's good. He resets. You see that?
Them.
Take your time. That's how they defend.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
We're going to look for Achubotu Mbappe. Never mind.
Draxler. Mbappe.
Watch Neymar.
And Neymar.
I hope he's so strong.
Couldn't hang on to it.
Are you going to be like Marcel? He's a good defender. How are you going to crack him? Watch out, crack him. Just watch.
Bernardo Silva.
Just
Aguero. Not high quality defending.
Right, my L2 right there. All right, take your time.
Bernat. Draxler now. Danilo Pereira.
Okay. Ooh,
excellent defending.
Let's watch guys, okay?
Okay. We're gonna get in the ball now a little bit more. Okay.
Mbappe. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Neymar. Okay. And a goal.
That's like
and
that.
Surely that's one hand. That's how we cracked them. Could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy.
Now, I'm not saying do that, okay? I'm not saying do that. There's ways to that. In your own style of play, that's just my own style of play. Okay? Take your time, be more patient. You're probably not going to score early, and it's okay. It's fine if you don't score early. It's fine. Just take your time.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
I'll just play way too many people to know how to crack them down. That's really much it. And he's going to try to take it. Thank you,
well, that shouldn't really
okay, now the thing is, now the pressure's on him to score, right? Take our time, right? We're in a rush. We're not in a rush. Oh, that's a bad pass. We're getting right back. Time. Beautiful. All right, take our time.
Mbappe.
We need to rush.
Neymar. Outdoing his opponent.
Oh, Neymar, what's going on?
The pressure was high, and they could be in here.
Right there.
Mbappe.
This is going to be so crazy. I passed it to Maria. Mad game.
João Cancelo.
All right, we're going to track that on, track that on, track that on, track that on.
And execution. It's there for him.
This game is a crazy game. Well, crazy game. So we did track the run, right? But I don't think that's our fault.
Well, it's just a little warning, Derek, isn't it?
But it's okay. Things like that happen in the game. You can't really do anything about it, but you just need to
surely they can't throw this away now, though.
So you just got to break them again, right?
Won a piece on this match.
Yeah, I don't think he wants me to turn up. Though. I want him to turn up. I really beat him.
Aguero.
If you try to do that thing again, right? You guys gotta learn, right? You try to do that thing again, so.
Verratti. And they have possession again.
Very too fast.
And fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Neymar.
Just Neymar, man. Come on, get out the way.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Can he put them in Let's front?
Go.
Yes, is
Let's
the
go.
Emphatic answer.
Let's go, boys. GG's in the chat, man. But hit some GG's in the chat for that.
So back in action. Will there be a quick response two, from City? Goal there needs to be.
Number 10.
So the whistle then,
in the chat for
we're
that.
At the halfway
so,
stage.
That's how
the
big opponents down. You take your time, you know, you find your... Obviously, you do have to have some attacking prowess, right, in your gameplay. But you want to take your time. But what I really want you guys to focus on, I want you guys to focus on the defending aspect of things, right? Now, look again, right? Look again, like I said from the last game. We control the game. We've controlled the game more than the guy. Okay? Look at our passing, 91%. If you're playing below 90%, you're not playing well. Okay, 90 or 89%, you're not playing well at all. But the sweet spot is 90. Shots, he has four, I have three. He has three on target, I have two on target. I'm controlling the game 64%. It's pretty much equal in a way, but I have the edge when it comes to the goals and I'm more clinical. GDF. So, shot accuracy is 66%, you know, so that goes hand in hand with the total shots and stuff. So, you know, the game is not too far apart when it comes to being balanced. He's doing well as well, but we have more possession on the ball. And that's
and
very
the referee
important.
Sounding the second half right, into action. PSG with the lead.
We don't lose around here. Let's get more goals in.
Mbappe.
Alright, take your time, right? Watch him pass the ball. Take your
it's
time.
With Danilo Pereira.
Attack is the best form of defense. Alright, take our time.
It's Kimpembe now. Moving the ball effectively. Just too much on
that.
That was
such
pass.
A great pass. I don't know what happened there. Mbappe just had a great passer of the ball.
Aguero, that's a well-struck pass. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Walker.
We should some defensive masterclass.
Bernardo
right?
Silva. Sterling. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot.
Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Right. Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Di Maria. And Neymar. Now Verratti.
How did we miss that, guys?
Well, possibilities inside the box.
How did we miss that, guys?
So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Keen to take it short here. Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. And beyond the last defender, offside. De Bruyne. Rodri. De Bruyne.
We need to score more goals, man. Been around too much.
Mahrez moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the
equalizer. This is how I use my CDM there.
Verratti. And 30 minutes left for play.
Di Maria, come on. So one leg. Can you imagine? Who passed that ball?
Good tackle, take it away.
Oh, no. Thank you. Neymar just come up fast to save his life. Yeah.
Clean challenge. Rodri. Aguero.
You see that? Defending. What I'm doing, guys. You guys are watching. The decision offside here. That's what I'm defensively. How I'm switching. Just keep. Just keep. That's why I'm not saying anything, so you can watch it.
Verratti, Mbappe, trying to chisel a chance out of it.
We're doing too much. You should just shoot, right, guys? We're doing too much. We're doing too much, guys. You should just shoot. You should be at least 3 or 4-1 now. You want our opponent to score.
Bernardo Silva. Can he get them level?
There we go. The good defense, Marcel. Good defense.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. An alert piece of defending. Can he play it in? Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Rodri. And room now out on the wing. And in with a real chance.
What's this defender?
Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
The key to winning is really good defending.
Mbappe. Attempting to play catch-up in this. Chances on. And a goal to seal the hat-trick.
4-2-2-2, guys. Two striker formation. That's how I used to tear them apart. Did you get? All right. We're going to pause it. We're going to see what he's using right now. All right. So it's, okay, so he's still using the same thing. All right. Again, my instructions, getting behind. That's why two of them were able to get in behind. Okay, these two guys, you know, one is on balance. So now, as I'm about to seal the game and I'm winning, I'll go to the other guy and I'll put him on stay back while attacking. Okay, so two of them stay back, and then these guys still do their thing. Okay, that's what I like to do sometimes in games like this, that the guy is not really a bad player as well.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here.
Okay.
Wholesale changes now from City. Three substitutions all at once. Well, PSG certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably. Rodri. And it's Gabriel Jesus.
That's such a good finish.
Gabriel Jesus! Chance maybe.
That's such a good play there. You got him there.
under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Bernat.
Right, calm the game down, man. We're winning. Calm the game down.
And a creative look about this.
Okay, oh, referee,
and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next?
Something red card. Oh, it's a red card.
Short and along the ground.
Oh, he knew he lost it, that's why.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
Oh, guys, okay now. You lost. You're not good enough. It's okay. It's okay. We're going to play one more after this, guys, okay? And I hope you guys are watching me. I'm playing this defense, man. Because I don't think it's something I can really explain like that while I'm playing it, because it's a little bit hard. But it's my switching, like I said earlier.
Well, now I think the fans know they're going to be celebrating.
Just come back and watch these games again, okay? Well, there's like the last two games or so, this game and the game before, the opponents were good and they really defended me very well. So I played good defense and then.
Attacking possibilities for PSG and giving it away. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Draxler defended well. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And attempting the through ball. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
Neymar has a go here. And that will do it for this game anyway. And it goes...
Anyways. Let's see what happens. So we won the title. We went 8-1-0. Won the title again. I think we've always won it all seasons. So, as you guys can see, this is what happened. Okay? You don't need a lot of shooting to win the game. Just be clinical. Be clinical. The thing is this, right? He shot 7 and 6 on target. But the fact of the matter is that he was not clinical because of us defending very well, giving him weird angles to shoot. Do you get? Look at our first goal. Right? It was just a thing of Neymar's beauty. Just a little bit of magic, right? And his was just a true ball that he played down the line. That was pretty smart, though. You know. But the thing is, we thought we tracked that ball. We tracked it, right? We tracked that ball, but it wasn't enough. And then Benzema's pace was got us. Do you get? So. You know, you just, I guess my camera angle, that's why I didn't track it. But, you know, just make sure that you guys do yours. You know, whatever camera you use, man, you're able to see this kind of passive. So this is another goal that we scored by with Neymar again. Right? And then we just, all we did was just fake Fernandinho because we saw some space there. And then we just killed them. Right? And then again, we just hit him with a true ball. A classic. For, you know, 42-2 striker, one gets it behind, one drops, right? That's all it is, man. And we just finish. Put it back in the net. Bang. All right. I'm going to show you guys something. Let's go and look at his record. He was not a bad defender, though. I don't think he was a bad defender. Let's go and look at his record. I think our record should be 85-3 now. Yeah, 85-3. Current season. He wasn't really a bad player. I don't know why his record is like that. He was not really a bad player. Maybe he just doesn't have good offense. This is a guy who played before this. See, the guy who played before this, we beat him 3-2, right? Look at his record. His record is very good, actually. 152 and he's only been relegated once, okay? 152 wins and 29 losses. That's very, very, very good. That's very, very good. He's a good player. He's a very good player. See, he wins a lot. But when he came towards us, he lost. Right? And he's probably very upset. Right? That's the guy that pressured us like crazy, I think. We handed him his first loss. I think we saved us it that we bought in that game. That was the one that, you know, we got quiet. We got quiet and we had to defend because he was pressing us the whole time, right? This one is not too bad. We also beat him again. Oh, hold on. So, anyways, let's go back to, let's play one more game, okay? And I hope you guys are watching. If you have any questions, man, let me know on the link below. Let me know because, you know, it doesn't hurt to ask questions because honestly, what I am doing, and I'm going to have one-on-ones with people later on today or tomorrow. What I'm really honestly doing is I am just covering spaces. There's nothing more I'm doing, and I'm anticipating what they're going to do next. That's really it. But why doing it quick? That's the difference. So Ali group, we're going to play this opponent now. We're going to get a dub as well too. Tired. All right. How can I block or reduce counter goals? Okay, how to block or reduce counter goals by switching R3 switching, and I'll show you. And I won't play the an opponent that does counter goals. Okay, Abu. So for you to counter goals, right? Have you seen anybody counter me in this whole game? I don't think anybody has counted me in all the games we play. Right? So what you should do is, in this instance, when you know when you're going against somebody that likes to counter and stuff like that, right? Like a funny pant. Let me try to get a goal first.
Well, what a season last year was for them. Every single, can he put them in front?
Yeah, Draxler, yeah, good. In the instance when you are meeting somebody.
And so they start the 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Serge Gnabry plays with Kingsley Coman on the flanks. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski.
Okay. We're going to counter attack him now.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Can they nudge in front? A goal in the early stages.
I play as good forward and forget to have a job to do. Oh, it's the way you are switching. It's actually you, fam. You are moving them around too much. Fam, you're moving them around too much. And the thing is, you're not keeping players in position, that's why. You're not keeping players in position, that's why. So he's playing pressure. So this guy now is playing pressure in every touch. How did I identify that he's playing pressure in every touch? Please, somebody tell me, please. Abu, tell me. I will show you how to counter that, Abu.
Great opportunity.
Abu, sir. So basically, right, Abu, when I was coming out of the back, these guys' players were bombarding forward. I'm gonna make him play. I wish some people can counter me so I can show you. You see now. I already switched to that place, to that area. Do you get? Look at me covering space. Look at me covering space. I already switched again. Do you see that? Come on, man. EA Sports, man. That's all EA Sports, man. I switched to that guy. So, the thing is this, right? If the triangle ball is coming, and you are expecting the triangle ball, make sure your center back, you've already switched to them since before that thing happens, because you will not be able to keep up, because their attackers have too much paces, you get too much speed. So you want to switch to the center back before that ball is played. That's the only way, honestly. There's no other ways to it. But now in the whole idea of your players, body for that you are triggering them. You are triggering those runs, bro. That's what it is. So don't trigger those runs.
Mbappe.
What, Joe? See the body, even if you see the body.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Lucky. Yes, but I don't know if that helps, bro. So see now, right? See, he's going to pass to Lewandowski. See, my guy's already there. Marquinhos is already there. You get it? That's what you do, bro. when you are trying to do that switching. Look at the balls. Look at this guy. He wants to play that triangle. Right? Already switched that space. Do you get? Now just to cover arm, guy. Nothing more, nothing less. Honestly, boss.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Well, as we can see from the stats, PSG enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
So they anticipate those triangle, man. They anticipate those triangle, fam. If you don't anticipate those triangle, then they'll kill you. Now, see, before you pass to Lewandowski, I don't really switch go there. Do you see him? Nah, the team that you talk with that, bro. Before you cross the game, I'm going to switch all the way. See, I don't switch already to Kipembe. That's just EA doing what they're doing. Do you get? So, you want right switch. You should be right switch, Abu. I'm not sure if you know the right switch. Okay. The reason these guys scuffed the ball like that is because of time finishing I spoke about at the beginning. Have it turned off. That's why that red team showed. Okay.
Di Maria.
Now see, he tracked. Verratti run. He didn't track it well. That's how I was able to play those two balls. So those two balls, they kill you, guys. And just a switch, man. They will not. If you switch on time, they will do anything. People just don't know how to switch on it. That's why they're complaining.
Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Di Maria.
It's not a foul.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
That's a goal, man.
Neymar, and first-class defending, cleared off the line. Verratti, here's Mbappe. Mbappe! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
So back with the action, and PSG handing out a very harsh lesson here. Neymar. Can he put it away? That is a tackle and a half.
See, this is happening, Abu. All I did was I cut those passing lanes, fam. I just cut them. That's all I did, bro. I just put my player there. The space. See, don't play true ball. So, in the case of you, where your players already did, it just means you the trigger them.
Neymar.
Ref.
They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Nicely timed tackle.
You got quit now.
Effective reading. Pressure to regain possession. Again. Plenty of options. Mbappe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe, he's in here. It must go in, surely. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Got quits,
so the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Yeah, KD. I bet try to get used to him, fam. It's very crucial, bro. It's very important to do, man. Now look at this game for instance. Right? Very, very important. Let me put this in the group room. Very, very important. Forget the scoreline.
Well, the ball is rolling again, and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45.
All right.
And Lewandowski moving through the gears. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what
I will. I will use KG. What is bossing back? Who's not talking out there? So yeah, honestly speaking, man, you know, this is the best part. Most of times, Eddie messed me up. So me doing these our games, you know. You know, so I understand. But just try to get you strong as much as possible, as much as you can, fam.
Be alright. With the corner, well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
It's our last game. I think it's gonna call it quits.
Di Maria. This might have potential.
This game is so mad. So Mbappe there. And yeah, he's passing to this person. I'm going to be coming
to him. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Müller in the middle.
This guy's just a crazy guy. You see now, he's a bounty pack. I'm dead.
Lane draws the near post. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross.
Oh, that's my bad. Alright.
Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Thomas Müller. And here's Joshua Kimmich.
Alright, I'll watch. Look over that piece. He's going to keep going.
It could well be Joshua Kimmich. Right. Marquinhos with the block.
You see, it's about anticipation. With the right dynamics, what a ball. How do you score this goal?
It could be for Mbappe. Can he finish? And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Composure.
The ball rolling again, and what has been an utterly one-sided match.
I'm gonna need him to do.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Sabi. But the point is, you could say no Sabi, right? But he did division one. Do you get? And the team did that. So you go make him be like say no Sabi, and the team did that. Do you get? So if in the division one, let me say it's Sabi to a degree. But you probably don't do Sabi, but the way you play. Eh, now you come back and say you know your Sabi at all in our two. Do you get? That's what you get. So at the level be that. Get away your big person rich. Be like saying, well, they gotta go to the TK lifestyle.
Müller.
I say they do, man.
Coman, chances on.
You see, what I did just there, right? I blocked the ball by myself. Because I knew that he was going to shoot in that area. I blocked the ball. It's almost like a keeper movement. So because I already commit keeper, right? So
you've got to savor such moments. Really getting stuck in.
I'd already commit keeper, so I actually blocked the ball with Kipembe. You see, if you roll by the clip, I switched to Kipembe by myself to go on.
And he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And they have possession again. Mbappe. And now it is there for him.
What a fake. Look at that fake shot. What a beautiful goal. I like that goal. That's mistimed fake shot. You get away with your time and you'll give it animation.
Thomas Müller and Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Oh, they've lost it.
You see what I'm doing? It's clogging everybody, right? It's clogging everything, but I'm just really taking my time. So I'm not rushing him. Right? Look, my guy's right there. I'm not rushing him. I can give you some angles. Let me say, okay, I don't say just get a shot. But that was the most I'll give him.
Mbappe.
Ooh, Mbappe and his passing.
Throw in here for PSG.
That is one of the people. What's going on, Mbappe?
Goretzka.
Look at Danilo. See that covering? You see him? Go confuse them with your movie or CDM. Go confuse them.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And in with a real chance. He might be able to carve something out. He can't hold on to it.
So crazy.
Well, nothing untoward happened. Bayern throw in coming up.
This is making sense, right?
Alfonso Davies. What's he gonna do here?
Muna. I have that.
Incredible. I can use this all day,
but once
Kayvon
he gets in the box,
well, he just gets in the right position and then he stretches. Brilliant. Brilliant.
I
just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Counter attacking, very much an option.
Ooh, run into. Ooh, nice.
Can they keep it going?
Who's going?
Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
That's a red now.
Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow, should have had a red.
Oh. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski.
A little tackle
by the
right.
Referee in Bayern's favour. Lewandowski now.
I pass
him. Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position.
Yeah, okay. Ah, this game is crazy. This game is crazy. So I read that whole play. This is just the game. I tackled that ball. You want to tell me that the game is so bad. So bad. Now why I not to play this here like that before? Because the game is not a good game. Yeah, wrong.
Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. It should be.
Close
it, and
man.
There it is.
Tackle the ball.
A goal.
Yeah.
But will it be purely a consolation?
just watch. See, this is what's
going
on. Dynamic difficulty adjustments. That's what it's called. DDA. That's what they call it. So, all of a sudden, somebody that's not in the game since. Right? That's what it gets to go back to back. Stupid. Stupid. We're winning though, so whatever.
Serge Gnabry.
Oh, God, Titus. Two pumpers. So I hope this helped some people get some, you know, shed a little bit of light on defending. It's just really covering spaces. The R3 switching. What happened there?
What a vital
intervention.
Stuff like
that, man. So it's not really.
They really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances.
GG's, man.
And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match.
GG's. Right. GG's. Like I said, it's not about the amount of shots you have. You are shooting nonsense. I will take it all day. I mean, yeah, I didn't let me concede 2 goals at the end then because I was playing relaxed. But I hope it helped. Instructions, 4-2-3-1. 4-2-2-2, stick with those styles. Your tactics, check your opponents, formation. Use your CDMs a lot in the game. Do striker drawback if you have to. Cover the wings, manual track it, and R3 switching is very important. Those are the key things. I hope that helps, man. You're welcome, bro. I get one more game in, man. And call it a day. Yeah, anybody can. Yeah, you guys. Yeah. I get one more game in for the culture because somebody has to play one more. So.
Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray.
We started the 4-3-1 formation.
Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match.
Swans
it is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain. He's beaten his man, and he's in. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. No luck for Sadio Mane. And space for the cross. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
We don't normally cross, but let's try that. Let's always watch.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Sadio Mane starts with...
What a goal! What a goal, man! He missed it! Oh my days, yo! See, the thing is, you know why he missed it? It's a weak foot. See, he wants to go to Mane every time, right? So we know he's going to go to Mane. We're gonna
attacking look qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, okay. He's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. Right. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Boys.
Mbappe, excellent vision. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And now he must score.
Right, the only reason that pass was able to go to the head, double tapped it over his leg.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Neymar. Mbappe. Will it be Marco Verratti?
Really vital interception. I should have trusted him. I should have trusted him. I should have trusted him. Right. So yes, we are playing on really bad MS, man, and it's really stunning. It's really making me
geometric precision. So from Thiago.
That's why some of these dribbling, I'm not really entering his back.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
The spaces, right?
Salah. This could square the game. Right. Really important tackle. Continue.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Oh, he's so strong.
Henderson.
Over that.
Here's Firmino. Mm-hmm. And Thiago.
We'll come back.
Alexander Arnold. Right?
Okay, you see that? Anticipation.
Possession seeded by that's Liverpool. Draxler.
Milan.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Kylian Mbappe. Does he mean business? And still an opportunity. So
that's a good ball.
Taking it away. Di Maria likes to get on the ball, and he has teammates to pass it to. Verratti. Now they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass.
Forced it there, we're not supposed to.
No let up in the pressing department. Mbappe. Draxler.
Ha! Mbappe cannot pass to save his life, man. What's that? No. You see that right there? Abu, if you're watching, that's the thing that kills you, right? That's what kills you. I switched.
Di Maria.
No, to my left back.
It's with Danilo Pereira. Kylian Mbappe. Excellent block.
Mbappe. Yeah.
Couldn't quite find his teammate. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch formation. So he's really plugging that place that I need. To make some play, right? So he's really clogging up this up.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Very straightforward for Keylor
Navas. He's really clogging up this. Now watch how game is going to change. So I'm playing 4-2. I'm playing 2 strikers now, right? So they can support each other there. Because I found out that Mbappe was only making those runs. You see, now as I changed already, right? Now I have 2 options.
Oh,
see that? You see that? It's about reading the gameplay. As I made adjustments, immediately it was open for me because it was clogging the places that I needed to make my to play my ball. So I just give to striker so I can have 2 options. So now he's playing a soccer and press. Alright, and we gotta do this quick. Alright, we score
options
here.
In the center. Neymar!
Do you see that? Switch formation. That's it. So you wanna be able to understand the game. and you know what you're doing, you know what's not working for you. You see consistency and stuff like that. He's very efficient. We're winning.
We're winning.
I'm already switched to Danilo already to cost the guy that's going to pass the tribute to Mane.
Di Maria.
So all those Liverpool users, that's how they play them. Man.
Di Maria.
Same sequence, man. Unless the connection is
a
bad.
A delicious piece of skill.
This is going to be hard for you. Which in this case, the connection is very bad, but we need, right?
Chances on.
You see, I don't know if you guys saw that. He messed the whole thing up for us. The connection.
Henderson, he was at thought just then.
Messed your connection.
And that brings to an end the first half.
So, again, passing. We're winning 3-0, but opponent is not good because he rushes a lot. But he quits. Okay. Should I play one more or call it? Oh, that's enough. Should I play one more? Should I play one more? One more, I'll call it a day. One more? All right, which is one more? So the goal was 100-0, guys. That was the goal, was to go 100-0. But apparently, we got 2 DCs and we lost the game that we're joking around, we're playing around, we're taking that game so jokingly. We lost it after we went 50-0, boys. We went 50-0 and then we lost our 52nd or 53rd game because of complacency. Okay, the second game we even lost. Anyways, if you find the game cool, if you don't, we just end the stream. Bruh.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you again. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Bernat. Draxler. Neymar's there. Others might join in. He's in here. It's come off the keeper.
Okay, he's going to be trouble.
Danger averted for now.
What is going to be our biggest one?
Well, we were looking for an early goal before the game started. We nearly had it there, but for the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper's ball every day.
You guys, watch this game, yeah? You got to send a bad play. But we're gonna, I'm going to see how I'm going to crack him, okay?
Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe.
You're joking,
back.
Yeah?
Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
But I wonder, I'm just wondering why he's using Moise Kean.
Oh, great defending.
We're going to give him a chance to do his thing. You can see he's playing 4-3-3. The name in the middle, Mbappe left. That's a... Tells me a lot about him, so that means we're gonna beat him. Okay. I think what he did was look at what formation I played.
A throw in now.
But I might be wrong.
Chance to play it in. Well, doing the job defensively that time.
Should have cracked people like this, okay?
Take and the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And the attacking tandem, Julian Draxler, starts together with Kylian Mbappe.
Oh, I did that wrong. That was my goal.
Verratti. No foul. PSG advantage. Mbappe!
Mbappe, score your goal, Joe.
A strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Okay, dirty composure. I think that was a beautiful composure. It's really killing him sometimes under pressure.
Poor pass.
Right.
Using his strength to shield
the
ball.
Good time.
Right. And he read it well. Neymar.
I think we tried. He tried to lob it, but it didn't work. Okay. See, we've not been clinical. Ooh. You don't be clinical. We need to be clinical, man. That's not good.
Verratti.
It doesn't tell what it was, man.
Oh, terrific pass. It's got to be Neymar.
Good boy, Joe.
Well,
oh, my goodness. The connection just skipped, yo. It skipped me when I trapped the ball. He's actually not a good player. I'll take that back. Getting way too many chances.
Mbappe. Might take the lead.
Oh my goodness.
Verratti. Danilo Pereira. PSG looking dangerous. Top class defending.
This game is crazy. Who am I playing? It's not even good. That's the 19 sacks. Look that, he's gonna get one chance on score.
It's a perfect challenge.
The thing is, it's like, it's the kind of people you lose to, man. You just gotta be careful so you don't lose to them.
Mbappe.
Get it back, get it back.
The Parisians have lost, but and in with a real chance.
Yep, composure.
And begging to be put away. There it is.
That is
and
so
he
well,
could
so
scarcely have had an easier finish.
All right.
So the match is restarted. 1-0 here.
You get. You just need to finish that. We've had four chances. We've only that was bad, man.
This looks threatening. And Neymar.
Ah, he got us.
Frantic action from one.
The connection
to the other.
Is just—it's not smooth enough to.
And this match to is level again.
To just do those plays, I don't know. Like I don't play on this weird MS, but it's okay though. And move.
Marvelous piece of skill. Brilliant piece of skill.
Let's go this guy.
Well, you've got to savour such moments. And a goal to re-establish their advantage.
Mbappe!
Just
going to make you feel like Mbappe's route. Rats.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Pressing high, Jesus and they have the ball again. The cross is on.
You guys have a score, Charles. No doubt. Abu is like you, in a way. You give me a chance to score.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Neymar playing with purpose and control. Crisp tackling.
All right. This one is going to go. He can get that hand.
Danilo Pereira. Neymar.
Yeah.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Uh-huh. Oh, he's given it.
Oh, that's so stupid.
And an opportunity now for in no way to jump in front. People.
He couldn't
well,
be less
a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. A goal! Accurate from the
in no way to perform is that a
disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigor.
Preach me, man. Stupid one, but
Tauti defending to win the ball back. Neymar.
Oh, the game is just not, it's not fruitful. Maybe on Wi-Fi or something, man. Not fruitful at all.
Gay. Verratti. An alert piece of defending. Draxler, take it away.
You just keep in. I don't know if you can see it.
Bernat.
At all, man.
Neymar. Mbappe with it. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. We're really closing him down. Tremendous challenge. Well, they keep passing away. Oh, big chance! Was an important piece of defending. Well, there is the halftime whistle, and just listen to the fans. It's one.
I don't like what I'm seeing though.
And back underway, PSG in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. Marquinhos. Neymar. Verratti. Verratti. Well, they might be onto something. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
I thought he...
Di Maria. Effective challenge. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Lee, how do you think he's fared?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
Idrissa Gueye.
I'm just going to get down for that.
Neymar.
There goes.
And in the perfect position to
see
read
that,
it.
The true balls are Abu, if you're still watching.
Not the pass he had
in mind.
Watching
Abu. The true balls, switch your R3, man. Stop that. And time your tackles.
Kane.
Should be okay. For some reason, I thought I was a ref. I don't know. I thought I was a ref. Okay, so you see this high rushing game. This guy's rushing into it. And I'm playing out of character a little bit.
This could be the equalizer. And it is the equalizer.
Well, now I'm playing out of character a little bit. That's where we're going to beat him, though. Let's focus up.
Well, right, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Maybe get in the box.
Danilo Pereira. Mbappe.
Yeah, it's Abisko. It's Abisko, yep. It's Abisko, yep. And I'm over here just not taking too seriously. Very good
business. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Oh, right, Mentos man behind part. Here.
Sabisco, he's just like you. Sabisco.
Idrissa Gueye.
Well, he has defensive deficiencies.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
That's what makes us different.
Outdoing his opponent.
Like that. Can he forge ahead? Dude, score the goal now. Do you know how many times I've had?
Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Danilo Pereira.
Man, this guy is messed. This Danilo is messing me up. But the guy keeper, I don't see if I'm tired, man. Like, he played the offside trap there. Okay.
Idrissa Gueye.
Dimsi, we can't still let him score a goal.
But the pressure escalating. Verratti.
We gotta play good defense. So what he's doing? Oh, this is what he's doing. He's putting pressure every touch. So his players are so close to me, right?
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And Neymar.
Just give him a chance. Yeah.
Di Maria.
Di Maria, not that one, no, not that one, idiot.
He's given us away.
Of course. So he's really good at the wings, so I need to watch those wings.
Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
There it is. Ooh! Yeah, he's savvy. Let me get that.
And Neymar showing magnificent vision.
This game is crazy. PK. ESports. Okay, where will he put his left, right, or center?
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
He got me. We're not going to lose to this guy. We cannot. This can be our second loss. For somebody that we're overplaying.
How early does the keeper go? The wrong way. It looks a simple penalty, but it's the deception.
So one thing I do is when I'm losing, right?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
This is a connection, man. God.
Well, it must be really great for these PSG players to hear this crowd. They're really helping them see out this game. PSG possession stats are not too good, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
You know what I think? I think I've just been 4-3 right now.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
There you go. Right there.
Neymar. Draxler, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Verratti is getting the second chance.
Showing teamwork and commitment. Di Maria.
There you go.
An incisive pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Poor pass. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side.
Who's coming for me? Come on.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. A real opening now.
Who's coming for me now? He tried. I'll actually give it to him. He tried.
Well, here's the replay.
He tried. Do you know what kudos? What kudos is all our misses. He played poorly, and I'll show you guys.
Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Made our better down.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more?
See, that's what it is, right? You see, the thing is, you have to just be able to not lose to people like this. Do you get? Okay, now just watch. Just watch. I'll show you the stats. These guys know way better than us. Do you see that? Do you see that? Forget the connection. The connection was very laggy. Forget the connection, right? But do you see that? I had 11 shots. 11. 11. 9 on target. He had 35%, 82%. Prime example of, he helped him out a lot. Don't get me wrong. He did. He played well. But he's not a really good player like that. Wait, look his passing, man. Look his passing. His passing was terrible. But one thing was, he was clinical in front of goal. He knew how to score the ball because he knew that I was better. Do you get it? I'm the better player. So you can lose to people like this, but you have to be careful. Do you get it? Not to go down or not to let him catch up. I think we're winning like 2-0, 2-1, or something like that. And we just let him catch up. You know? So this is the guy that we said that he wasn't that good in the beginning. We underestimated them. That's how I even lost my first game. So it happened. People that you're better than can beat you. You don't want them to beat you. You don't want him to get ahead, because he was playing in a very aggressive game, which was very smart. Now let's give a look at his record. You see that he's not even good like that. I bet you he's not good like that. Do you see what I'm saying? Do you see what I'm saying? So in this game, right, anybody can beat anybody. You can lose to anyone. Do you get? You can lose to anyone. Look at that, right? Look at this record, Abu, if you're there. Look at this record. Look at this, terrible. 266. He has a losing record. There is no way he should be beating us. No way. He's in Division 2. Division 2, fam. 2. Division 2. He beat somebody that has a ridiculous record. KD, I'm serious, though. You see, look at my record, bro. 87 and 4. I've really only lost 2 games because I got 2 disconnect due to poor connection. So look at somebody that's been winning all the games, and you lose to somebody that has a losing record. That's just the way this game is. Because he's not a good player. I was right. He's not a good player, but he knows how to score. I'll give him that. Right, 266 wins, 262 wins, 266 losses. That's painful. That's painful. But that's because we're not clinical. We underestimated him. We were playing rush game. I did play rush game. I was playing his game. Did you get? So part of the whole thing, so you don't want me person to take out of the elements. Kid, I say you did born a kid, right? If person take out of your elements, or more, you go lose the game because you did play their game. Did you get? He took me out of my element. Division 2 player. He's been relegated 20 times. He's been promoted 26 times. He's won cups 13 times. I don't even know how many Division 1 he's won. Maybe probably even 1 or 2. I don't think it's a lot. Do you get? So, lesson learned for me, right? Which I know. Because nobody that will clear it out easily. But it doesn't really matter, man. It don't matter what it is, man. Anybody if he beats you. Let me see this guy's record. Which stats did you talk about? This one's safe. That follow me. I've been through. Which stats did you talk about, bro? Which stats? I don't really get. His winnings. Bro, it's so poor. I'm telling you, it's so poor. He's so poor, man. 262 and like, look, it doesn't even make any sense. It doesn't even make any sense. I'm telling you, bro. Nah, the team be that, man. But I was like, nah, there's no way. There's no way he's that good. I thought it was an okay guy, but there's no way. But hey, team be that, man. You can lose anybody for this game, man. Feels anybody for this game, so you know we didn't play well in this game. I don't know why, but we pretty much handed him the win. We should just see the game out, right? Let me come back with the Strubus Mbappe on the wings. But anyways, we move. But I hope these steps are kind of like, you know, this kind of help you guys with defending, man. Don't use the last game as the stuff. Don't use the last game, I beg. Don't use the last game. That was nonsense. But these other games, obviously, you know, I composed the game, I controlled the game from beginning to the ending. So, anyways, let's head to Ultimate Team for a few minutes before we leave the house. GG's. GG's, boys. Let me up the stream.